I don't want to send him to beg, poor kid.
Hey. Hi.
Uh-oh. Here it comes.
Oh, hi there.
Here it comes. Happy Halloween.
Hey, happy Halloween. My brother's a zombie. Don't you have a costume?
Nuh-uh. I'm 11 years old. Halloween is for kids.
Oh, my brother loves it.
I'm almost 12.
12 is a kid.
Kids always want to be adults. If only they knew. Hmm. So, how old are you?
He's 9.
I'm almost 10.
Oh, that's you can talk.
Still 9?
Yeah, he can talk. A lot.
Whatever.
Are you visiting here?
So, are you guys just visiting, or it's kind of out of the way here?
Just passing through on our way to Vancouver to check on our new home. All the way from California.
Yeah, oh, wow. Like everybody else in Vancouver.
Oh, it's cool there. We're from Seattle.
That's nice. I just love the weather up here.
Yeah, who loves the sun? Can't wait for all that snow.
I hate the snow.
Huh. Is that guy being sarcastic? That's not that bad.
Oh, that's not that bad. But I don't know about Vancouver.
It's lovely according to the books.
Aw, jeez. You and your books. We'll see.
Huh. Very negative. Could you spare a little food?
I hate to ask, but... we forgot to get money before coming here, so... Could you spare a little food? Or something?
Ah, oh, you poor thing. Of course we can share. It's like a picnic, right?
Whoa!
The guy's gonna be a jerk.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thanks.
Wish we had more, but that should tide you over for the day.
Thanks again. Bye.
Bye. See you later.
Huh. I really thought the father was gonna
Maybe we should have bought them some food.
Jerk.
Why? They're lucky they got anything.
Okay, he's being a jerk now.
They must think we're homeless. Which is kind of fucking true.
You are homeless.
We found this place.
The air is even cleaner up here than the Bay Area.
Well, she's the only one who's into this move. That's unfortunate.
Never thought I'd be so excited to see a gas station.
Okay. Ding! Oh, we can stare at them from the window, make them really uncomfortable.
Hello there.
Whoa! Sean!
Hey.
They have
hey.
Choco Crisp!
It sounded harsh the way it just went, hey.
Oh man, that is so cool.
What's cool? Who's over there? Bushers?
Sorry, dude. You'd had to drag my ass to make me come back here after all this.
Welcome to Tommy's Holiday Camp. Family cabins. Learn how to fish, build a fire, set up an eco-friendly site. 2 weeks on the beautiful Whidbey Island. June 10th to 23rd, 2016. Come join the summer fun. Email or enroll online at tommyholidaycamp.wh.
No tourist is gonna do this shit.
Chinook Village tour guides, group discounts, tea break with the elders, purchase local handcraft souvenirs. Oh, there's a sticker here.
Wish we could join the crew, guys.
Yeah, get out. Football pictures.
Never heard of that team.
Starts with an M. A lot of letters.
Marvelous. Miraculous.
Forget it.
I'll help you with it. Oh, there's Power Bear. Letters.
Oh my god, this is the coolest thing ever.
Beware the Halloween witch.
Hey, all come that? Here. Check it out. Look.
I see it. But yeah, we saw Power Bear. What's his name? The Captain Spirit. prelude. He had that on his window.
Sean?
A sticker or something, any other
thing. It's weird how I'm relieved to see all this stuff.
Exclusive Power Bear action figures play and win here.
Power Bear in the backwoods. More like Power Market.
Come on.
It should be called Daniel's Cash Trap.
All right, just $1.
Dude, calm down. What is it?
Power Bear Claw? Can we play? I bet it's easy to get a prize.
Yeah, no.
Not
see all those prizes still inside?
I
nobody
chose
wins.
Play.
Except the machine. But hey, we're the Wolf Brothers. Us teach this machine a lesson, right?
Yes. So.
Can I help you?
Who goes first?
Someone's asking if they can help us. You.
Go get him, little brother.
No one can defeat.
Ooh, I'm gonna beat this boss. Let's go, Power Bear Claw.
Wait till you get a good opening.
Six down is a
not short there.
One.
It sucks.
Don't grab so fast.
How the hell do I figure
this
that
is out? Hard. Can you try?
Yep. I'm on it.
Yeah, okay. Let's see what I can do.
But then that's it. We gotta save our money.
Let me get in the zone.
Oh, grab the claw.
Here we go.
Seven down.
Oh, damn.
Well,
gas. Okay.
I almost had
that
it.
That would be P.
Can I play? Please, please, please.
Let me try again.
Let me just give it one more try.
Okay. But if you don't get it,
then what? You'll kick my butt?
You got it?
Ah, what? Alright, we're done.
Our team is going to win every battle.
Sure. That's it, though.
Sure. But don't beg. Get that prize.
Just watch me.
Do you need
use your
grapple
superpower?
No!
Come on! Oh, bullshit!
Ooh.
Oops.
Language.
Sorry. I hate this game.
Alright. Done.
Sorry, buddy. We can't waste money on that kind of stuff right now.
What?
We
that's it?
Yeah, I told you. Come on. Let's not waste time on that stupid thing.
Not like, fair.
Spent like $4 on it.
One little Power Bear.
I know, Daniel. But look.
You okay?
We're already surrounded by bears.
36:30 left. Find a local map.
Right. I'll just bust out my platinum card.
Nope. No more. A witch.
Dad would have loved this so much.
Let's see. 10 across.
Choco Crisp Bar.
Daniel deserves this.
Not gonna steal it. Add to basket.
Can't go wrong with these.
You stuck it in your pocket. Sliced bread. Oh my god, this stuff's $5.90?
We can live on bread for a few days if we have to.
Well, let's see.
This stuff's expensive. What?
Their idiosyncrasies.
Wish I could send Lila a postcard. Like a regular holiday trip.
Yeah, really.
Man. Look at all that food.
Soda.
Dude. I guess Daniel would kill for some soda. Me too. Dude.
What about?
I know. Gotta have water to live, man. Dude. I know.
Dude, you know.
Hi. What are you looking at?
Oh. Hey there. Well, I'm actually doing research. It's, not for you.
Why? Like dirty
shit
stuff? Yuck.
No way we have enough money for all this.
Adult stuff.
I'm 9 years old. I know these kind of things.
He's on a porn site.
Yeah, I'm sure you do. What's your name?
Daniel.
Hi, Daniel. I'm Brody.
Why are you looking at adult stuff?
Or work.
Ooh. Okay, must be a nice job.
Kinda, yeah.
Well, see you.
Coffee machine.
I'm too nervous to drink any coffee.
Do not drink that coffee, if you like coffee.
I'm Daniel.
So what exactly are you doing all the way out here?
It's a secret adventure.
Oh gosh, she's talking to everybody.
Sounds intriguing.
Did you make all these bears?
Oh no, I won't take any credit for the bears. That's all on my husband. He won't stop making them. Oh, no matter how much I beg.
Aw, oh, I think they're so cute.
Yes, ma'am.
Well, good for you. Sure glad somebody does.
I like that. Add to basket, $69.99.
We could live in that. But there's no way we can pay for it.
Starts with
That's way too expensive.
A lot of letters.
Okay, you do not click on that.
Forget it. Puppy. I'll get to the stuff.
Only four letters.
Pretty sweet.
Mm. Ooh, Sean, check it out. It's a raccoon costume. I want to be a raccoon.
Hmm. Aw, oh, man. Daniel would love that thing.
$60. Can't afford.
Wait, that's way too expensive.
Maybe Dad will give it to me for Christmas.
Shit. We could just camp out in here.
Sleeping bag.
After last night, I would kill for one of these.
We need more money.
I know Daniel would love to have a souvenir.
Perfect.
No can afford.
How the hell do I figure that out?
Jesus Christ.
Wish I could send Lila a postcard.
Oh.
Like a regular holiday trip.
I looked at that. Mac and cheese.
Maybe not as good as Dad's. But yummy.
Weird to be in here after the forest.
Like another world.
I know what you're thinking. What the hell is this creep looking at?
No, I don't mean... I mean...
It's not as weird as it seems, though. These people, they only want to live a normal life. Just... naked. I mean, if they're not harming anyone, who's to say they're wrong?
Nobody?
Nobody.
Yeah, I agree. Yes, why should we all be the same? Who says so? Never mind. I'm getting carried away. Name's Brody. I'm kind of an online traveling journalist.
Really? Sean. What's a online traveling journalist?
Just a fancy name for someone who drives around in a car, writing about people and stuff. There's a few websites that pay me for these papers since I know how to write. Nice to meet you, man. You traveling with your brother?
Our dad's with us. I don't want him to catch wind of this.
Our dad's with us.
We are in the papers.
We're going south.
Good for you. The best way to learn is on the road. The earlier, the better. Well, I'd love to talk and avoid work all day, but I'm already up against a deadline. Safe travels, dudes.
Thanks, man. See you around. Okay. He actually seems cool.
Hope you don't mind me hogging the table.
Okay. So we're done talking to him. Let's make two hot dogs. That will hit the spot.
I could eat dozens of these.
I wonder if we should grab some the mac and cheese, maybe? Andy likes them dark. Baba bears. We really need to plug that thing in. Okay, got an itch. Okay.
Oh man, that is so cool.
We could use some spare clothing. Especially Daniel. Lila would love that.
All Hallow Eve, Arts and Crafts Festival, Sunday, October 30th. Missed it, right? Today's 31st. 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Over a dozen DIY favorites. Join the full fun. Bring the kids. For further details, contact Connell Cochran at seasonwitch.jc. And happy Halloween. So...
What about that?
Say we want spare clothes? Yeah, we can't afford that. I'm also gonna try to steal it.
What's that? Ooh, a puppy!
Yeah. Get into it.
What's your name, huh? You're so cute.
Wish I could get this for him. At least it'll keep him warm.
I don't know if we should be stealing anything.
You want to come with us? Hey,
wait.
Check out the puppy.
Daniel's going to be all over that puppy. Yeah, it's a dog.
Oh, a puppy.
Sure.
A puppy.
Super cute doggy. You ready?
Is this yours?
No. Just another stray mutt.
Aww, he must be sad. What's his name?
That's a she.
She's free.
Right. Can we have the puppy? Please?
Let me think.
I don't know. It's a pretty huge responsibility.
Yeah. It would be so cool.
We can't.
Come on.
We need adults to take care of her.
We can't feed her.
Not kids.
I know. I just thought we could.
I'd love to. She's right. We can't take care of a dog right now.
We'll take care of ourselves.
Who sends postcards?
Of course they did.
Boring.
I do.
Fuck not.
Let's see. Tana Cross.
Keychains.
No, it's so cute. I hate it.
So cute, I hate it.
See the baby bear, Daniel?
Oh, that is awesome, possum. I mean, bear. So cool.
And he's all yours. We have a surplus, as you could tell.
Really? Oh, thank you.
Thanks.
Yeah. Is she laughing at us? Don't laugh at Zomboy, silly witch. I want to get one of those for my
room. Celebrity picture. How do I look at the picture? Oh, here.
Wow. Did something interesting happen here?
Oh, that's my husband up there.
And who else?
He built this place 30 years ago.
Yep.
Who's the guy with him? Is that supposed to be someone famous?
Yep. That's a famous Hollywood director or something. He made a show up here, but we don't watch TV.
You ever know his name?
Nice man. Don't think he liked our coffee.
Wow, did something interesting happen here?
He says it again.
Perfect. We should be able to find our way with this.
I just want to talk to her first.
Yeah, we're not from around here. Get over it.
Yes, can I help you? You don't look like you're from around here.
We're not. We're camping.
We're at the Tacoma Rock Campground.
I see. So you came here to bother my customers?
No.
What?
No way. We just asked them for directions.
So where are your parents?
I got lost. Parents are with our dad. That makes no sense. With our friends.
Uh-oh. We're with our friends. Pretty fun.
By yourselves? All the way out here?
Oh, they mean parents are with friends. She said, where are the parents? I was answering that. Just a short field trip.
Oh, it's no big deal. Just a short field trip. We're not that far from home.
You don't look like everybody else who stops by.
Because we're unique. Oh, that's our stuff.
Yeah, we're not from around here. Get over it.
Go, Power Bear!
Okay, so... mac and cheese for $4.50. I wish the water wasn't so expensive.
That's as close to civilization as we'll get for a long time. Let's enjoy it.
This aisle, bread, which is very expensive. I don't want to steal anything. Soda. Which, okay, he's in the way of the price. $3.50. The water bottle is $4.50, but we need water more than soda, don't we?
Let's see.
I don't see this poster.
To their idiosyncrasies. Yeah.
I hope Halloween isn't ruined for Daniel by all this.
Well, this Halloween's ruined. Out of order.
Do monsters drink beer?
We can pick this up, the sticker.
Might on Pupper Road cred.
New souvenir collected. Cool. Wait. How do I do it? Whatever. Scarily refreshing. Enjoy responsibly.
I hope you find what you want.
Yeah, I don't actually have a lot of money. He pushed me.
Okay, do not click on that.
So...
I hope we'll find what we need inside.
I guess we got water from the bathroom, right? Let's get the mac and cheese. If this were real life, I would get water.
Starts with an M.
More than anything else.
A lot of letters.
And anything nutritious.
Get it.
Maybe not as good as Dad's. But yummy.
Hopefully we can cook it over a fire.
Daniel will scarf this down.
We got the hot dogs, so I think we're good. He said we wanted replacement clothes, but we can't afford the sweater. The shirt is $11.50.
Perfect. Blue sky.
I'm gonna pay.
How the heck? Looks like you're all set to go. Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so.
Okie dokie. Let's ring you up. And there's the damage.
Okay. $12.49. Let's continue shopping.
Hold on.
Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Huh. Guess not. Oh. We need to pick up the map. I'll do it after
this. Hey, you've already eaten. Don't look at me like that.
Oh, she's talking to the puppy.
So it's a free puppy. Except to us, huh? Fuck you very much.
She's right there. Alright. You said you wanted replacement clothes. He was hinting around about that.
I know Daniel would love to have a souvenir.
And that's the only clothes I see. Is this and a sweater, which you can't afford. And I don't want to steal.
Jesus Christ, load! Is this a fucking dial-up?
It could be.
He needs a clean shirt anyway.
Yep. Alright. I hate to spend it. We don't have much. $50 does not get you much these days.
It would be great to get Daniel a jacket or layers for the cold.
Well, I can't afford that. And I don't want to steal it. I mean, how are we going to sneak that out, that big bulky thing? She's going to see us.
Those look sharp.
She's right there. I don't see anything else. Hey.
What else do we have? Okay, got it. That's the grand total.
Alright.
Ouch. Okay. Yeah.
It's like half their money.
That.
More than half their money.
Thanks much. Alright, here's your change.
Cool. Thanks.
Wow. Slightly less than $12 left.
Yeah, we're not from around here. Get over it.
Alright, let's get the map.
Go on. It's actually free.
Cool. Thanks.
It's a real nice map. You'll find lots of great hiking trails around here.
Oh, thank you.
Perfect. We should be able to find our way with this.
Alright. Where's the stuff we bought? Oh, it's there. Get out! And stay out! Bye!
Hey look! Empty table!
Thanks for-
Let's grab it!
Whatever you gave
check
us.
Out this map.
I guess that wasn't their car.
Alright. Time to plan our next stop.
It's our table now.
Yep.
You know, we...
Let's see.
Beg
what do we got here?
We beg for food.
This is a ton of food.
Then we bought food.
I thought we were broke.
Not today, Jay.
We are now.
So let's grub out.
Uh-oh. Who's coming?
Really? You got me a choco crisp?
Of course I did. You deserved it.
Oh. Laters.
Where are you guys off to now?
South. I guess.
Right on. Pro tip. Don't feed the bears. See you later.
We weren't really planning on it. We're gonna run into a bear, aren't we? There's a heavy bear thing going
Whoa,
on.
Whoa, that's a big map.
Yeah, hope I can read it.
Is this supposed to be Washington? I don't recognize anything.
Yeah,
Me neither. But we have to be somewhere in there.
Hey, I know. We're here. There's a gas station. See?
Nah. No way. We were near Mount Rainier yesterday. But it's miles away now. Let me show you where we are, okay?
Yeah, okay.
We slept at that trout trail thing. Then we walked south for a while.
Here?
All right. This is it.
Are you sure?
Yes, it is.
Well, here's the river.
It's next to the river we camped by yesterday.
Yeah.
Here we are.
Okay, so can we go there tonight?
Are you kidding?
Can't make it.
It's way too far. You want to walk a whole week again?
But it looks cool.
Hold on. I'll find where we can go.
Hey, kids. Looks like you're out camping.
Oh.
Oh,
trying to
yeah,
do something here, do you
just
mind?
Just going over trails and stuff.
Seems dangerous to be out here all alone.
We're not.
Maybe you're the ones who need to be watched.
Huh? What do you mean? We
sure
just...
hope you paid for all that.
Yes.
We don't tolerate shoplifters.
Did we get a receipt?
Sir, we paid for this. And the map was free.
Well, let's go inside. You can show us what you bought.
No, thanks. We have to go.
Nope.
Wait.
You're going inside.
We didn't steal
Don't
anything.
Make this worse for yourself, kid. Or
Wait.
I will.
Where'd he go? Where's Discuss? Is there a Discuss? Wait. Discuss. Couldn't figure out how to get up there.
Excuse us, sir. We were just hiking. I swear.
Do you
then
have
let's
a receipt?
Find out if you're telling the truth.
Well, let's
Come
talk
on.
To her.
But we
you
have to get going.
Sean.
It's okay. Look, our dad is waiting for us.
Okay. You can call him from our phone. Now let's go.
Don't touch me.
Don't do it, boy. Let go.
Oh no.
Don't touch my brother.
Oh crap. Oh, I should have gone with... Why couldn't we go with him? He's probably the owner. The lady would have told us that...
Officer Buell?
It's
Hank.
All... We
Hank
paid
Stamper.
For it all. Stamper!
Listen, I caught myself a couple of fugitives you might be interested in.
Oh, no.
Oh, they ain't going anywhere. Don't you worry.
Oh, crap.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Yeah, really.
Where am I?
Who the hell uses that kind of screensaver anymore? Even in 2016.
Oh shit. Daniel. No, no, no. Don't do this to me.
Police will get those two straightened out.
Are you sure about this, Hank? I don't know.
And they'll be off our property and won't be our problem no more.
If you say so, then...
We were gonna leave anyway.
I'll let you deal with it.
No. Hey there. You finally awake? Sorry I had to secure you. But if you're innocent, don't act guilty.
Actually, you are innocent.
How's your stomach?
You kidnapped me.
I'm gonna tell the police you kidnapped me.
Nice try. But I know who you are and what you did in Seattle.
Oops.
Saw it in the paper. Maybe I should call ICE to make sure you're a citizen.
Fuck you, hillbilly.
ICE, really?
I'm American.
Oh my god.
Punk.
Whatever. You're going to jail for this.
Pretty sure the local police will vouch for me over a thug like you.
Where's my brother?
He is so nasty.
Little shit took off.
Oh.
I'll find him. Don't worry.
If you touch him...
You think I'd hurt a little boy?
Oh, you hurt
if
him.
If you didn't have any second thoughts about leading him out into the middle of nowhere, though. That's real safe for a little kid. If he's lucky, he won't end up like his criminal big brother.
Just let me go.
Oh, what an ass.
Please.
You're the reason we need to build that wall.
Ah, really?
I'm gonna go get your brother.
You're the reason we need to build that wall? Okay, I have to kill this guy.